over here. Yeah, I was just taking the scenic route. The mayor is sometimes in here. If what you say is true, you have to go and talk to him. Okay, I'll do it. What are you gonna do? I'll head back to the fountain and warn people. Oh, she's doomed, isn't she? Good luck. If I remember right, our life line actually ends up going through the icon of the weapon. I think. At least that's the way it was back in the day with everything. With my old compact presario. Okay, so I guess this is the mayor. Now he's magically in here. Hi! Hello, mayor. Nice town you have here. Thank you, fair citizen. Yeah, noted. That's it? Mm-hmm. Mayor, I have urgent news. Your town is going to be attacked. What? That's preposterous. You've got to be joking. No, I'm dead serious. It's the Cast Knights. They're planning to attack during the parade. That's crazy. So many people would be hurt. All the more reason for you to believe me. Now, the girl by the fountain said you knew some royal guards. You talk with my daughter? She's your daughter? Is she single? Oh, God. What? Never mind. So you have some connections, right? Yes, they could help. But I need proof before I can go calling them in. Okay, so if I get proof, you'll help? Yes. Without it, my hands are tied. Alright, then I'm off. Where are we gonna get proof from? Do we have proof? What proof? I finally got the proof we need. Well, that was easy. No, you didn't, you liar! Guess not. Oops, my bad. Yeah, I thought I might have picked something up on the way that... Okay. Excuse me. Well, that's hilarious. So where are we gonna get proof from? Come back here, baby. Had any luck talking to people? Not really, no one's been here. It's a yearly event, and everyone knows when it is. They don't come beforehand, they just show up. That could be bad. I did hear one rumor, though. A man said he was traveling near the Goblin Sanctuary, and one attacked him. Very rare these days. That could be something, I'll check it out. Yeah, I haven't been there yet to the Goblin Sanctuary. Have I been in this house? Can I help you? Maybe? Yeah, well, what the hell are you doing? What do you mean? I mean, you're just barging in here, no knocking, nothing? What's with that? And there's, like, something wrong with that? Yes, now get the hell out. Jeez. Yeah, poking fun at the trope of just wandering in people's houses. What do you want? I've come for your daughter. Just please leave. Can I help you? Same. Okay. Come, ooh, look at all those potions. Oh, I gotta fight them, don't I? Goblin Sanctuary. Humans keep out to avoid incidents. excited incident. Greetings, my good fellow. May I enter your fine establishment? Ergahuman's not he enter. Leaf. Oh, come on, let me in. No bow? Unna June. Leaf. Say, so how about the War of 23? You guys got beat back pretty hard. You are angering me. I mean, King Daniel basically crushed you all like tiny bugs. Richard? You will be dying now. Oh, crap. Yeah, he hits hard. And there's not a lot of room to walk around. Okay. Dead. Oh, wait. It saved me there? Okay, reset. Is there another way in? Look at them all. Just being all goblin-y. Crap. Eh! Damn you! Money, honey. Loading the acid rain. So it takes so long to load up. Six? I think I've explored everything around here. What about this guy over here? Who lives by himself? Maybe he can help in some way? Oh shit. That's pretty gnarly in there. Did I hit him? Or is he just pissed off at everybody? I think he's mad at me. Oh, I'm stuck on rocks. I missed. I can't believe that. I died. Oh my god. That sucks. Ah. Yeah, come on. Ow! You got me that time. Alright, so I'm gonna pause the recording and then go back to fighting these guys. Okay. I've defeated them. Now, the thing that's interesting is you can't load this save through the menu of the loading. You have to go F8. I don't know if there's any other way to do it. See if this guy can be of any help, maybe? No. So I guess I want to create an incident, is what I want to do. Human's not here. So if I get a bow, I might be able to convince this guy that I'm a friend. That I'm June. Is this... What's that guy's name? Have a bow anyway. George. Alright, so if we get... Well, that guy was selling... He's selling a bow and arrows for 1,000? The other guy was selling... some kind of bow for 1,500, though. This is the furniture cabinetry guy or whatever. I busted his stuff up. That's locked. Bookstore. Best in bows. Buy a bow and some arrows for 1,000. Well, despite the highway robbery, I'd like to get a bow. Excellent, sir. I'm sure you won't be disappointed. Well, I'll let you go. One more thing. If you hold down the button, you will draw your bow back further, thus hitting harder. No refunds. Enjoy. Thank you. How many arrows do I have? Was it... Oh, it's gonna knock me out again. Doesn't show the arrows. They might be unlimited, I don't know. Set back to the Goblin Sanctuary, because then they'll think I'm June. Apparently. Yeah. So maybe we could try some diplomacy. Ashi, you have bow! Gats open! Hello? Oh! Crap, what? I guess I can't talk to him. Usten tours! Inatul mean what? Grok iwab dakis gedi. Tiglak sigri. Usten tours inatul mean o mystery. I mean a mystery? Can I go in there? No. So I can't even touch these guys. Hello. Attack. 8, 9, 10, 11. Whoa, nice. So what do I do now? I can't talk to these guys. I mean, it was worth it just to get all this attack power. It's freaking awesome. But I was supposed to come here to actually do something. To talk to them, find out something. Oh, wow. Should I use my bow and arrow? That one's tough, huh? Maximum effect. And I wonder if I can run out of arrows. Sweet. Okay. Where am I? Oh! How'd I miss this tree? Why have I been here already? Damn it. Oh, nothing back there. Don't move away from me. Supposed to head towards me in a straight line. So, remind me, girl. So he's traveling to Goblin Sanctuary and one attacked him. Very rare these days. Could be something. I'll check it out. Maybe I'm supposed to create an incident. Well, I don't know. Maybe I am supposed to create an incident. But you know what? I'm gonna leave that for another episode. Oh, Slayer. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.